you for being here. It really means a lot.
It's our pleasure. I mean, it's not a pleasant time.
No, we're just very sorry.
We're very sorry.
I'm tired of life being all about ailments and funerals. I want to push myself.
You want to hike the Appalachian Trail?
2,000 miles.
You have gone mad.
It's my old pup tent.
It's the perfect place for you to spend the night.
2,000 people a year try to do this. Less than 10% make it. Fit people in their 20s can't do it, Dad.
You'll need a rain cover, too.
Rain cover? Why?
To keep out the rain.
You are not doing this alone.
How would you like to join me for a little stroll?
Not in this lifetime.
Next time, call me for something fun, like a colonoscopy.
Bryson, it's Katz.
Steven?
Not Steven Katz. You two ended up on each other's nerves in Europe.
That was 40 years ago.
I gotta eat every hour, otherwise I get these. Seizures? Seizures, that's right.
Good luck.
Try not to die, okay?
We go?
We go. What goes up must come down. What the hell happened to Dom?
John Muir once said, sometimes a man just has to get a loaf of bread and throw it into a sack and jump over the back fence.
You okay?
Never better!
You guys camping here?
No, we live here.
How can I help you?
We like a cabin.
You know what your problem is? You're too fat.
We're not even halfway there.
No way that's to scale.
Map to scale. That's it. New plan.
You want to drive the Appalachian Trail?
I came out of here to be with you. One last adventure before it's too late.
You can do whatever you want, but this is my adventure.
Fine!
That's the spirit.
This is not like yesterday. Kathy seems great, but one woman all these years?
No.
That can't be good for you.
You know, I'm sorry we lost touch.
Emily, too.
Jesus, if they come for us, play dead.
F theirs! If they come for us, we are dead.
Well, they say the Appalachian Trail is like life. You don't know what's gonna happen next, but you give it your best shot.